Hello YouTube, Mr. Sayier back here on Tatooine, and I think I am all ready to go. So, since the last time I've recorded, 1.2, where's the doorway? Okay, 1.2 came out, and it did a number on my UI, so I had to try and fix that. Oh, unknown sender. Oh, that one. Boring. I have been told that you're responsible for turning Aiko Domai to the Jedi Order. You have my sincerest thanks. I wish you know that he's been cared by the best healers, not only those of the body, but the spirit as well. Though he continues to profess he is beyond redemption, I can sense the true Aiko is not lost forever. Trust is inflicted on him by the Empire can be undone in time. It is when the world's darkest that we see light in others. Thank you for bringing a clear vision. Okay, thank you, buddy. Yeah, already I'm not really liking how this is implemented. They might have given just a little bit too much power to the player here. If you open this up real quick, it's like, oh my god, shit everywhere. And I didn't really feel like dealing with trying to change it all too much. Large tooltips. Target. Oh, wait, I want target of target on. I like target of target. Enabled. Oh, there we go. Place that. Where can I place that that won't get in the way? Right there, something looks good. Okay. Never mind. It's okay. So I wasn't fully done. Yeah, I used to be a tank. I love target to target. It is absolutely required. Now, where are these quests I see here? Nope. Oh, look at the little guy with the very, very yellow eyes. No, but seriously, where the hell are these quests? Is there a stair? Must be stairs somewhere that I'm not seeing. Where? If I was a set of stairs, where would I be? Yeah, so let's see. What else did I change? I didn't really change much else. The only thing else I did in regards to the UI was I brought down the UI scaling, because I tend to like having as small of an interface as possible. And boom, headshot. Am I talking to you? Oh, okay, I am talking to you.
What's with the weapons? Expecting an attack?
Yep. My client is in a situation. Hire guns looking to put him out of business, the old-fashioned way. Losing my client would destroy the community. I've stepped up to keep that from happening. Think you could do the same?
What can I do to help?
My client represents a charitable arm of the corporation producing water vaporizers. Provide a steep discount. But the crime lords used to control the vaporator supply don't like competition, so they've hired a pro to take out my client. The pro sends a team of killers. My client uses a holoterminal. If we use a few holoterminals with his ident card, you could ambush the team and track them down.
I'll handle it.
Ugh, my throat's feeling a little weird. Glad to have you on board. Here's the ident card. I'll hold things down here. Good luck. Aye, aye, Captain. And we got a couple more out here.
With me, gorgeous. I'll show you the galaxy.
Oh, is he flirting with me? Don't think so. God damn it! Why doesn't know these people speak human? One honor, you know, really see a member of your order here in Anchorhead. Any chance you'd be willing to help us out with a little law enforcement issues?
It's in everyone's interest to keep Anchorhead safe.
Thank you. The public should be welcomed here for their attitude alone. We've been having thefts from Anchorhead recently. Nothing violent, so we're going to... Fuck. By now, the thieves stole the same blasted equipment that was supposed to let us catch them. State-of-the-art police surveillance holocams.
A guilty heart cannot hide from the Force.
Oh, we can sense hearts now. So I've heard, Master Jedi. There's a weird thing about these thefts. Every time someone has reported astromech droids in the area right before. Someone's controlling them remotely. I'm guessing we can trace the signal. If you find the droids around the city, you should uncover the control devices with a little luck. Whoever's responsible for this. Oh god, reading. How does that work? Well, this is 11:30, so you can't expect me to have perfect word comprehension.
I sense you are
That's obvious. Lido Melnik. I'm a magistrate. Supposed to keep things in order here, but recently I sort of, put most of Anchorhead in danger. Should have known better to stand up to those Mandalorians. Those evil Mandalorians.
What's your reasoning on that?
A few Mandalorians were shaking down merchants. I told security to run them off whenever they showed up. Now the Mandalorians have crippled three of my offices and started converting an old storage facility into a siege-proof bunker. Damn, they mean business. They're about to go to war against security, the militia. Anyone who won't give them the run of Anchorhead, someone needs to clear them out.
I'll handle it.
That's how to stand up to a bully. My job would be much easier with more people like you around. I know, I'm a gift. Get inside that bunker and take down those Mandos. And take those Mandos down. Don't know how many there are in there. It won't be pretty. Okay. And watch out for their leader. He's got a reputation for hunting Trantians, not to mention Jedis. Okay, whatever you're saying. Like, I know it wouldn't have fit,
Nice to see customers. Can I get you anything?
Bound. Something. Hold on to that. Okay, I need that for crafting. Oh!
Feel free to browse.
Speaking of which, let's get you guys doing your thing that you do.
I was just wondering how I might turn.
Oh man, you almost caught up to bioanalysis now, haven't you? Nothing good there. Okay, then in that case, you're gonna make me some of these things. Have fun. Okay. Oh god. That's not even the way up. Whoopsies. Max deployable too. Oh, okay, fine then. Let's see. So I just had to sit through roughly like 15 to 20 minutes of patching. That wasn't even to do 1.2, because I was smart and we're patched up to 1.2 the day of. Recover remote device. Wait, recover remote device. What did this one have me doing? Destroy worn out astromech droids around Anchor until you discover a remote thing. Okay. Yeah, I was smart and I download the patch the day of, knowing that, oh, it's probably going to be a pain, or I knew it was probably going to be a big patch. Turns out I should have, done a little bit more, kept it up to date a little bit more during the week, because, yeah, I had a lot of downloading to do, and my download speeds here are not slow. I was doing roughly a megabyte per second down, and that still took forever. Kind of ridiculous in my opinion. Track the controller. Okay, how am I supposed to do that? Down the hole? No. Looking for the little guy. Ah, that's what I'm doing. Okay. Looking for the little guy. Can I not walk through the desert? Can I ride through the desert on a horse with no name? That's the important question now. So, I think my goal for tonight is going to be at least make it to 25. That should be pretty doable. I mean, you know, God, that's a horrible place for experience bar. You know, 50,000 experience, that shouldn't be too bad. It's kind of annoying that they didn't leave the, like, same default UI that they had from the beginning of the game. Like, you can't get that back unless you make it yourself. Why is that so huge? And that got me nothing as far as... Oh! A rat ghoul? What's a rat ghoul doing here? Okay, or that found something and just didn't really... Just wasn't really obvious about what. Sure, why not? What is that symbol? I wonder what that is. Oh, that might be a legacy symbol. Speaking of legacy... Where did it used to list legacy? I'm just gonna start hitting random buttons. Come on. Come on. Oh god. Oh, whoops. Yeah, that thing. Didn't it used to be in my skill tree? Huh. Weird. I don't know. We'll run into it eventually. What am I doing in here? Collect the signaling device. Okay, so just start killing people as far as I can tell. Collect a... New Words with Friends upgrade. Oh my god. Make your move even more friends. I don't care, game. Click the cinnamon from the twin something smugglers. Okay, so just start killing random people. I am surprisingly good at that. So this is the big update. This is probably the update that decides for a lot of people whether they save the game or move on to WoW 2.0 or Guild Wars. So hope they're impressive. Hope they made some impressions here. For their own sake, at least. Collect a signaling device. Well, I see that. Oh, wait. Let's grab him first. Come here. Come on. Walk this way. Oh, you little piece of... See, I'm kind of hoping not to get that other group. Why is that so big still? It's like it looks like it turned down everything but that when it came to, like, scaling things down. Awesome. Guess what I like. Okay. How long until that's back up? 3, 2, 1, and let's do this. Leroy Jenkins! Come on. Wow, they're still taking quite a bit of... They're still taking that damage pretty well. Miss? I don't miss. Psh, what is this? Oh, look, he's trying to flirt with his girlfriend some more. His electronic girlfriend, not creepy at all. So, while I was waiting for that horribly long signal contact in the cantina, okay. While I was waiting horribly long for that stupid patch to download, I was... Oh, wait, what's this? Okay, never mind. Let's see what's happening in here. Oh, never mind. Just figured since there's a little thing there that I could probably use it. Never mind. I'm sorry for ruining it. Kicking around on Reddit, which I don't really typically do, but I figured, hey, I have a bunch of time to waste, and what better to do than doing it on Reddit, probably. And I headed over to the gaming subreddit. Look, I do know some of my fancy Reddit words for you. Whoa. Oh, elevator, okay. I so thought I had to jump and there'd be like water at the bottom or something. Okay, thank God. And I was reading about some more information about Dark Souls, for anyone who doesn't know. It's a really popular game for the Xbox 360 and the PS3 that came out. Ah, crap, I'm never good with dates. Well, let's just say recently, because I don't have a better date than that. Or, I don't know, a couple months ago. And there's a big petition for it to be brought over to the PC, because PC gamers are the best type of gamers, just saying. And, they finally decide, hey, we'll listen to them, and then we'll talk to Camus Ordin before we continue our story.
Leave me alone! I haven't done anything to you!
You stole corporate documents, Camus. Zerka doesn't take industrial sabotage lightly.
Contact. Subject is a Jedi. What are your orders, sir?
Oh shit, run!
No survivors, no leaks.
This lust for violence will be your undoing.
Open fire.
Wow, that worked real well for me. Boom. Whoa there, buddy. Okay, let's get a stun off on him and try and kill this guy before he causes me any more problems. Come on. No, you're not allowed to live. Come on, that fast. Oh, God. This guy is a beast. Okay, I think that heals me. Yeah, let's get that off. This is going to be a difficult fight. Nothing I can't handle, but, you know, difficult all the same. Nope. No more of that. Holy... that little fucker. Is this like a... Was this really supposed to be handleable by one person? Zoom. I really hope they'll handle it better this time, hopefully. No, that's supposed to be... That is totally not a multiple person... quest. I'm very surprised, because that was very difficult. I feel like they normally don't give you elites to, you know, handle on your own. Weird. Okay, let's see here. So we'll run in, we'll do a stun, and then we'll throw up some mind snap and stuff and try and get dots rolling, and yep, sounds good. Let's break. Oh, I probably shouldn't have done that from distance, since he's actually pretty good at a distance. Bad buddy. Yeah, here. So this only usable once per fight. 1500 to 1250. Oh, I should have that show my life in some way, shape, or form. Oh, that kicks those out of the count too. Shit, I thought I didn't. Okay, I might just be able to handle this. I'm not gonna be able to do this. Wow. It's gonna be close. Oh man, just barely. Speak to Camus Odin. Hey there, buddy. I saved your ass. You better have something good to say. Man, there's a lot of people on. Guess the patch worked.